Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to unlock FRP lock in MIA1. This device is running latest Android operating system, which is 8.0 Oreo, and this device is locked by a Gmail account. You can see, first of all I am going to show you this device is locked and it is asking Gmail account. You can see here, and I cannot skip this step because it is asking a Gmail account. So if you want to unlock your device, keep watching this video. Before starting this video, my friend, you have to subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, and do not forget to press bell icon to get latest update notifications. So let's start the solution. First of all, I am going to download some required tool from pangu.in. So that's why I am writing here MI cloud account pangu. So you can find this link on the top, click on it. Actually pangu.in is the best website to unlock any mobile, so that's why I always prefer to use pangu.in. so you can see here is MIA1 unlock or remove Google account. So this is a required tool. I am downloading MI setup, which is help me to connect my device. So and another tool is MIFRP1. This tool is here, you can download it from here. So actually I have downloaded PAL file and I have also pasted it on the desktop. So this file can be found here, this one, and this one, and this one. So first of all I am going to install MI setup, which is very important to install it. It doesn't take much time to install, so that's why I am not going to skip this. If you have already installed this application, you can skip this step. So now I am going to put my device into fast boot mode. So I have turned my device off and it must be turned off completely. So now press volume down and power keys together to put your device into fast boot mode and connect USB cable. You can see my device has been connected. First of all, I am going to extract this tool. This folder, there must be pet command, which is a cmd command. Run it. If this tool doesn't work, then you can use this tool. So extract it also. It is extracted on desktop. It must be here. This folder, again open it, and this is command. So run it and keep connected your device. It will automatically remove your account from your device. You can see my device has been rebooted and I can disconnect my device from my PC. It was taking time, that's why I have skipped this clip. Now finally my device is on, and click on button. You can see there is no lock icon. Click, choose your SIM, set up new device. You can skip this step or you can also connect a Wi-Fi. So I am going to connect my Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi has been connected. I have skipped this clip also because it takes longer time. In my process it has taken 10 minutes. Now you can see I can skip this step. Click skip button. Click next. No, skip. So finally I have unlocked my device successfully, you can see. And first of all I am going to show you the Android version and device model number. So we are going to check Android version. You can see 8.0. So friend, if you like this video, hit like icon and do not forget to share this video and please subscribe my channel. If you have questions regarding this video, you can ask me in comment section. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Bye.